Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Drive, my friends. In this video, we will see the opportunity coming from Altair and they are hiring student intern for Bangalore branch. Let us see what are the job responsibilities and what are the skills required and how you can be successful and how you can be so shortlisted. So guys, these are all the options I'm going to explain. But before that, I request you to please join the Telegram channel so that you get every latest opportunity and on a single click. Direct links are given over there, so you can directly click on the links and apply to all the job openings. All the latest openings of hers are available there. Sometimes it is not possible to make a YouTube videos. So guys, let us see what are the skills required. So skills are, they asking for bachelor degree and higher in a computer science or related. If you are a good programming skills or you have good in you are good in C programming language or Python experience, you have, you can apply. Experience in communication skills is required. And all the things you will be successful if you have envisioned the future, communicate honestly, and these are all the not a necessary options, and they have just written over here. So guys, what are the responsibilities? Obviously you will be coding and you should be delivering a project on time, and that you will be doing a best practices in coding and software engineering. So guys, with the excellent quality they are asking for, and Shepherd designs through entire software development process from requirements and use the cases to shipping or products. So guys, you can just click on here to apply button to apply for this internship. So thanks a lot for watching this video and do share the video. I will drop the link in the description box and you can check it out. Thank you.